boy, and welcome to
Yeah!
The one and the only, Barbie.
Go, Barbie.
Yeah!
Ay very passionate about work to the point na ang trabaho niya po kasi is more like psychotherapy.
That's right.
Parang ganyan.
Parang dating coach, no?
Sideline niya yung love coach. Parang okay. Passion project niya yun. So yun yung passion niya. Pinagmamatch niya yung dalawang tao. Parang ina-acma niya yung personalities nilang dalawa para magmatch sila, para magkatuloy. Well, the friendship that I always say I've built. Kasi right. Nga, it, hindi siya right away na click kami agad. I mean, lagi ko namang inaamin sa lahat na at first hindi ako okay with him.
Talaga?
Yeah, kasi lang siya maliit.
Ah, oo nga, naalala ko. Tama. Pero pati yan, nagamot mo, sabi nga niya, oo.
From time to time. Kanina, late siya ulit. Tsaka, maalala if I got to tell him this, pero sabi ko, I totally understand na successful ka sa mga businesses mo and all that, pero it's not every day someone like you gets to be blessed this much. So I hope you don't take this for granted and to just set this aside and like, sige, pwede akong malate sa taping kasi mas importante yung business ko. Dapat hindi ganun. Ang laking factor po kasi na ang mature mag-handle ng relationship ni Jack. So, yung ugali ko na tolerate niya na parang ako feeling ko kasi meron akong pagka-alpha.
Okay.
So, parang pagdating sa relationship namin, napapatiklop ako ng Jack eh. Hindi ko alam kung bakit, pero parang gano'n.
David natulog, David nagising.
What's the difference?
Jack sa umaga, Jack sa gabi.
Jack mula araw hanggang gabi.
Favorite teleserye na ginawa?
Na ginawa? Oh, Maria Clara.
Oo, hindi. Willing magkontrabida.
Super.
Oo, hindi. Willing magpa-sexy.
Hindi.
Oo, hindi. Willing makatrabaho ang ex. Lights on or lights off?
Happiness. Respect
slides
mo. Ito
ito
Barbie. Okay.
Yeah, so you can see respect. Happiness or chocolate? Best time for happiness.
Pagkatapos magbasa ng script.
Complete this. This Barbie is?
This Barbie is coming to cinemas this July 10th for That Kind of Love. Marami po kayong dapat abangan dahil ito po ang biggest historical drama of GMA Network this 2024. Kaya sana po ay panoorin ninyo. Watch it first on Netflix on July 26 and GMA Prime on July 29. Parang feeling ko hindi ko na napansin yung oras. Ang dami namin napag-usapan ni Tito Boy. And I'm so excited to be here to promote our film That Kind of Love. Na ipapalabas na po sa July 10 in cinemas nationwide. And I'm just so happy to have talked about it with Tito Boy. And sana mapanood ni Tito Boy! Woo!
I want.